everybody. Thanks for tuning in to showoff.jp, and we're going to the Ramen Museum. Okay, so real quick, this is what the place looks like on the outside. So I just wanted to show you that real quick. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is gonna wrap it up. And by the way, I'm putting this at the beginning of the video. All right, take care. All right, we're here. How's everybody doing? I'd like to welcome you to the Ramen Museum. All right, so starting off, we're here at the front entry. And here is the menu of all the ramen shops they have downstairs, the basement levels. But before we get to that, we're gonna walk through the gift shop here. So far, this is a nice little place. They have the main thing about this place is the ramen shops, and they have a lot of history behind them. So that's what this place is about. It's pretty much showcasing these places all over from Japan. And of course, here in the gift shop, you can buy a lot of ramen accessories. You get noodles, you get oil, everything like that. So pretty much you can buy everything here, and you could pretty much go home and cook your own ramen. So we're gonna continue on and make it quick. So my battery's gonna die anytime soon. Okay, so you can buy bowls, spoons, and everything like that. More bowl selections. Here is the wall, pretty much explaining the history of the ramen as it came to Japan. Okay, coming over here, a lot of ramen shops, probably the best in Japan. Ooh, look at this. Look at that. Those look real interesting. Okay, so here in a minute, we're gonna head downstairs. That is, they have slot car racing tracks here. That's very irrelevant to the shop. Okay, here we have noodles. You could buy pork, stuff like that. You get the egg, pretty much like I said. You get everything you need to make your own ramen at home. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, snacks, moving along. All right, like I said, here we go, real quick. You get your photo taken here. There's clothes you can try. Get your photo taken back there. And over here is what they look like when they're finished. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go back to the menu. So this is the ramen I decided to go to. It's gonna be Sumire. And this is why I want to go to Sumire. It's because it's Hokkaido style noodles. So before I came here, I looked up and researched the area a little bit, kind of see what their offerings was, and I wanted something from Hokkaido because I was explained how the broth works in Hokkaido. And then I was told that it had like a buttery taste to it. That's the style of ramen I like. I had it all, and I seem to like the buttery style better. Okay, so now we're heading down to the basement levels. This is where the restaurants are, and it's gonna get a little loud. So I'm gonna probably be quiet, but I'll try to speak a little bit. At least I'll show you where the ramen shop I wanna eat at. But we're going to walk through both the B1 and B2 levels, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. Let's do it. Okay, we're going to be doing a sweep on B1. So this place actually reminds me of a arcade I went to down in Kawasaki, because it has the dark alleys here. Okay, so right here is going to be the ramen shop I'm going to eat at. I'll show you here in a minute, but it looks like the line died down a lot because it was busy here just like a little bit ago. Because I forgot to show you, but they had a screen. It shows you all the ramen shops, and it tells you how long you gotta wait, which is pretty cool. So you know, you can know already how long you're gonna wait, but looks like that one died down. Again, coming back here, I'm still walking through the alley. Again, I'm on the B1, and heading to B2 here in a sec. It's actually not that bad today. Okay, so we have old-fashioned candy store. Moving right along. Okay, we have the old-fashioned candy store here. So if you want your old-fashioned Japanese sweets, go ahead and go for it. Okay. So I think we're coming back over. Okay. Yabusoba. Oh, nice. Okay, here's another ramen store. Kankomisa. Okay, so we made it back to the entryway where we started on B1. Now we're gonna walk down the stairs here and we're gonna proceed to basement level 2. Okay, so basement level 2 has more ramen shops, and they have like a little stage in the center here. I don't know what acts they do, but I know today they have a guy who's making balloons, doing magic tricks and everything like that. Alright, so we have more lineup ramen shops. And there's two of them that they have inspiration from France and Germany. This shop here, of course, there's a flag. You already know that inspiration comes from France. Narumi Ippudo. And this shop over here called Muku. Let me walk over here. This shop here, Muku, takes inspiration from Germany. So that's actually pretty cool. Alright, so we have more shops. All the shops here are Japanese based, just different regions of Japan. Alright, I pretty much showed you everything that's inside the museum for the most part. So I'm gonna go head back up here to B level 1, and we're gonna go to the ramen shop that I want to go try out, which was Sumire. And if you were paying attention, I want to go to Sumire because it's Hokkaido style. Okay, so it was this way on the first floor. Okay, I see the sign telling me. Okay, Sumire Ramen, Haimade, 10 seconds that way. All right, here we go. So I'm gonna show you the spot I'm eating at. So you see the lantern here says Sumire. There we go. So here's the line here. It's starting to build up like quick. He's got a whole family here. All right, here is the ticket machine. So of course you put the currency in down here. Right here is how many you want for one selection. And here's what we have here for ramen. Let's see. I'm probably gonna get the first one here. So we have the different size ramens. Is that like the special or something in the room? Okay, I'm back. So this is the ramen I'm gonna get here. It's gonna be on the roast pork filet. So let me get my currency out. Okay, good, they take 5,000. Okay, so, bop. All right, there's my ticket, and I want otsuri. Excuse me. Put my money away. All right, let's do it. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Oh, good. Arigato.
Counter.
All right, cool. Here we go. ありがとうございます。 Alright, so I'm inside the shop now of Sumire. And I'm looking forward to what I'm about to get my hands on. So that's what it looks like. Oops, my hand's in the way. And I'll go back over this way, and that's where they are over there, and that's the entryway. So we'll be back when my food gets here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, my ramen has arrived and it looks very good. So we see negi, I see some beef in there, pork. I forgot what those are called. Ooh, oh, sorry. Yes, this looks very good. So I'll let you guys know how the ramen is. And I'm hoping for the best because it is Hokkaido style. I'm looking forward to having some Hokkaido style ramen. Alright, so we will come back and I'll let you know how the ramen was. Alright. Itadakimasu. Okay everyone, I'm back. I want to give you a quick... I want to give you a quick review on this ramen so far, and this is by far some of the best ramen I've ever had in Japan, because everything that I was wanting in a ramen, it's met, it's here. So what I was looking for, I wanted thick noodles and I wanted the ramen broth to be a butter, have the buttery taste. I didn't want the seafood, I didn't want it to be salty or anything. So this met the demands. This is a very good ramen. So I just wanted to throw a review out there while I'm in the middle of eating this ramen. So again, this is some of the best ramen I've ever had, and I was anticipating ramen like this and the demands have been met, so I'm very happy. And after this, we're gonna go check out the gift shop because I'm gonna buy some souvenirs from this restaurant. Alright, so I'm gonna get back to eating this awesome ramen and we'll see you guys here in a little bit. Okay, I am back. I decided to get another round of ramen, but at a different store here. We are at Komurasaki. This is the next ramen I decided to get because of that mascot is what brought me here. So again, this is Komurasaki. And we'll go ahead and dive right into this bowl and we'll see how this matches up with Sumira. Alright, so we'll come back with the review. Okay, so I just wrapped up my meal and I want to show you Komurasaki. Before I get out of here, what the shop looks like. So up here we have a picture of Kumamoto Castle. And look around the shop. There we go. So that's what it's looking like. So that's the shop for the most part. Pretty nice, definitely not a nice looking shop. But I just wanted to show you that real fast. And next is the gift shop. Alright, let's do this. Ikimashoka.